What's up, guys? I take you to this place I've been hearing about. This is a mall in Long Island. They call it the Dead Mall. I don't know why. There's still some places I got stuff inside, but it's supposed to be empty. So, I'll check it out. There's definitely nobody here. The other furniture is still there. They just said that it's pretty empty, but lots of stuff. Let's go upstairs and see what's the deal. There ain't nobody, it was just three kids right there. The other side of the mall. There's 10 cars in the parking lot, probably. Let's check it out. Let's see what's up. Again, this is Long Island. It's supposed to be called the Dead Mall. Let's see what's up. There's a lot of empty stores, but I see some stores. A lot of empty stores now. So there's some stores right there. Closed, closed. All this is closed. Closed. Let's go to the mall. Guess these dudes are doing the same thing on the recording. It's sick. Wow. This is crazy. No food, no vendors. Wow. That's crazy. Stores is empty. Walk and see what we find. Everything is closed though. Every single store on both sides is closed. It is said that it opened and closed within 10 years. Katie Toys. Downstairs. few little places open. That's it, just these two places down here. I think the other side of the mall is completely closed too. Dave and Buster's. It's still open. Sprang's place is open. Just don't know nowhere. Let's go back upstairs. This sign is what used to be here, or what possibly is here, or is they all of them say coming soon, so I don't know. It's been empty for a long time. Upstairs on the second floor. Full court again. Balls are nice. The guy that cleans the floors. At least that's nice. Everything else is pretty much shut now. It's crazy. Walking up. see if this is open. Let's go to the parking lot, see how many cars in here. It's like a ghost town in here. Well, that's what it is, guys. I'll see. I'll take a picture of the front of the mall so I can show you guys. This again, Long Island. You want to go to the food court? Bring your own food. Let's go back inside. And let's get the heck out of here. All right, y'all. Talk to you later.